Cyclops is in the danger room training when all of a sudden the metallic tiles fly around him and pin him to the ground. Magneto's helmet knocks Professor X unconscious and we see him floating in the air, his chair disassembled and reassembled into restraints that pin him against the wall in a crucifixion pose, having the helmet fixed on top of his head to prevent him from using his mutant powers. Beast and Jean Grey are overpowered as well, but Iceman manages to freeze Magneto solid while he runs off with the others to free Angel, who had been held captive by metal pipes Magneto had twisted around his body. Magneto frees himself by attracting sharp metallic objects from around the mansion to break the ice, but Jean manages to convince Cyclops that he's more than worthy of leading the team, so they all assemble and launch an all-out assault on Magneto, but not before making sure they were all subscribed to Father Kato for tips on fighting Marvel villains.